Good morning, dear student of PY BCom. I think we have already finished remaining chapters of CGST Act, remaining sections of CGST Act from 1 to 14. And now we have started section 15, which talks about value of supply, which is very important component when it comes to payment of tax or taxability or taxable liability, because everything will depend upon what is the value of the supply, maybe goods or services, and based on that tax rate to be applied, and according to that tax rate we will compute the total tax liability, and subsequently those tax liability will be payable to them. So let me start. Let us have a brief and quick revision for value of supply. This all we have done. All section 15, subsection 1 to subsection 5 is pertaining how the computation to be done and how the total value to be computed. I told you almost we need to take everything and all the things which is required for those kind of transaction of supply, maybe packing, maybe installation, maybe freight, maybe insurance, everything to be incorporated there. And on that we have already started solving the questions. We did few questions also. I think first question we did, second question also we did, am I right? Now let us go to question number 3. Get me the answer for this. Still students are admitting with Redmi. How I can allow them? Okay, Santosh, just give me 1 minute. Okay. So then we'll go for next question. Next question. And I have already circulated you all the assignment questions. Kindly go through there. We have used amount of question bank which you can practice. There is a question also as well as answer also. So kindly put it them into your assignment notebook also. It will be helpful for you to help if at all you will going to use this particular topic in your personal and professional life. So the next question, yes, this cylinder wala we did last time. Messrs. Ashok Enterprises sells mineral water bottle with MRP of 20 per bottle. However, customers availing discount of 4 per bottle. Discount of 4 per bottle. In the month of October, Messrs. Ashok Enterprises sold 2,000 bottles. Applicable GST rate is 18%. Find the tax liability. Now, they are not only restricting you to get the value of the supply, they also asking you to get their tax liability. Get me your answer. Thank you, Santosh, for your answer. Thank you, Payal, for your answer. Let us get few more answers. Payal got me the right answer. Others kindly take down, then we'll go for next question. Best Car Limited sells a car worth rupees 5 lakh to Sundar Automobile. Best Car Limited incurred packing charges of rupees 6,000 on car. Best Car Limited provided a discount of 1% on car price as per Diwali scheme. Best Car agreed to provide further discount of 0.5% if Sundar Automobile makes a payment by 31st of month via net banking. Sundar Automobile makes the payment by 31st of the month using net banking. Find the net tax GST liability in the hands of Best Car Limited. If the tax rate is applicable, 18%. Only Payal got me the answer. What about remaining students? At least one or two should answer the question. Absolutely right. Take down, then we'll move further. I hope you must be understanding now why the valuation is so very important, because it's not only getting the total cost on which the taxability will be charged, because rate is not going to help us until unless we need to take the actual value. Based on that only it will apply the rate, then only we can create the invoice. So as you have seen in the table, things to be added, subtracted accordingly, we have followed as it is here. So we added packing charges, we subtracted discount, and finally on that we have charged the tax rate of GST, which is there in the question. Go to next. Next one is just a kind of explanation due to cash crunch. Best Car Limited requests Sundar Automobile to make payment within 2 days. Promise a discount 2% on doing so. Sundar Automobile makes the payment within 2 days. Since that discount was not known at the time of supply, it could not be claimed as a deduction from transaction value. Go to next question. Nimbar and Company. Now these are services. Audit firm based in Cochin undertake a audit assignment of his client based in Chennai. The contract mentioned. Now very careful. Cochin and Chennai. Okay. So earlier we used to apply GST as CGST and SGST. Now IGST will be applicable. The contract mentioned about audit fees of 5 lakhs. Arrangement of taxi by the client, which may be worth 15,000. Find the transaction value. Very simple. Thank you, Santosh. Thank you, Payal. This is how promptly we required the responses from you. See, try to understand now. Next week, I am not going to waste my time for section 15. Now we'll be going for section 16 to 22. Honestly speaking, 16 to 22 is just a kind of tables. Okay, now we will be having all the tables, because ITC adjustment, you know very clearly, whenever, just now also you have seen even in earlier question also, whenever output tax liability accrued and arise, if there is some ITC, that has to be deducted, and finally we can make the payment. Okay. So that will be there, and then we will finally go to the last topic. So well within time limit things will be done, don't worry. So now more of theory is there in coming weeks. Based on them, the problems and assignment has been already circulated to you all. Yes, you both are right. So now let us go to next question. Messrs. X Limited is engaged in doing job work of Messrs. for Messrs. Y Limited. Messrs. Y Limited supply the raw material for 2 lakhs, packing material for 22,500 to Messrs. X Limited. For completion of the job work, Messrs. X Limited has agreed to supply services for the purpose of performing activities specified by Messrs. Y Limited for 1 lakh job worker. Profit of 70,000 and material consumed for 3,500. Find the transaction value. Thank you, Payal. Absolutely right answer. Others, kindly take down. And you can go to next question also. It's okay with her, no problem. ASHA Limited supplies the raw material to a job worker, Karina Limited. After completing the job worker, the finished product of 5,000 packets are returned to ASHA Limited, putting the retail sale price of 20 each packet. The product in the packet is covered under MRP provision. Determine the transaction value in the hands of Karina Limited under GST law. Thank you, Santosh. Cost of raw material, job worker, transportation charges for raw material to the job worker, transportation charges for returning the finished goods. ASHA Limited paid certain technology transfer fees to Karina Limited. Karina Limited offered discount of 2,000. Thank you, Payal. Yes, quite a few student is always active and getting me the answer. Absolutely right answer, 35,000. Here I have given you certain, a reference to those provisions, section 15.2b, section 15.3, where the discount is applicable, etc. So today, by and large, we have already completed the provisions of value of supply. We did lot many questions. So next week, we will be starting from section 16 onwards. That will talk about ITC, input tax credit. Thank you, Payal. Go to next. So Mr. Banu makes a supply of 2 lakh to Mr. Renu. The contract provides that Mr. Renu will pay 50,000 to Mr. Banu and 1,50,000 to Mr. Venu to settle the debt to Mr. Banu. Find the transaction value of GST liability. Be careful about this part. This is something new in this question. All subsections of section 15 has been covered here. Kindly take down, then there will be last question. Thank you. please go to last question now. I'm putting question solutions together. This question is comprehensive question. All subsection of section 15 has been taken care. Here also we have incorporated few subsection of section 15. With this, value of supply is over. Next week we will be starting ITC, which is there from section 16 to section 22 of CBSE. Thereby most of theory part, practical question we did earlier only. Like suppose if there is, this is the tax liability which we have computed earlier in the question which you have got me the right answer. And if suppose there is certain ITC, I will deduct ITC and remaining will be, this is output tax liability minus ITC will be total tax payable. Thank you. Thank you very much.